What's up, guys? JV2017 here, returning with more of my Fallout 4 survival mode playthrough, and we are picking up right where we left off. I've slept, I've finally taken my antibiotic. Some people are making fun of the way I was saying that, my tips and tricks. I say something like antibiotic. I think that's just the easy way to say it. Anyways, so I got rid of my illness, and I have suppressed immunity because I'd taken some rat away to finally get rid of some of that radiation that I had on my health bar, and I have suppressed immunity because of that, and because of the antibiotics, I think.
Pretty solid.
So,
should be safe enough.
Anyways, we're gonna pick up right where we left off, and also I want to let you guys know that since Far Harbor has been announced, and it's gonna be May 19th, the release date. My goal was to make sure not finish, but get to the point where I could start Far Harbor immediately with this playthrough. And I definitely plan on doing that. And that also means that, let's see, that's only 10 days away from now. So that means these are going to kind of increase in frequency. Every other day is what I'm going to try and shoot for. Even though I'm still during finals week, I really want to hit that goal that I laid out. And that means we're going to focus on story. And we need to complete the quest, Getting a Clue, which is actually not that far into the story. So I think we'll meet that pretty easily. But we're going to continue on with this, get the Righteous Authority, and then we'll move on to Diamond City and get the show on the road. So I hope you guys are excited. And let's go ahead and start this thing up.
Dance.
You ready to move out?
I'll make it.
I'm ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Oh, Dance. Please. Try not to lag behind. Like I would lag behind talking to the JV. I just got some really exciting news this morning. I got my approval to go to E3 this year. So I'm extremely, extremely excited right now. That's going to be awesome. Unfortunately, I don't have an invitation to the Bethesda or any of the press conferences. I think I could have, but I just didn't. I wasn't proactive about it. I didn't know that I could. So, like, I'm talking about, like, the Xbox thing and the Sony thing. And the Bethesda's having their own thing. Probably Ubisoft, EA, those things. But I do have a pass to the trade floor. So I can go and walk around, try out some games, meet some people. It's going to be a lot of fun. So I'm so glad I got that finalized. It's going to be a real blast. I'll probably reiterate this information in a vlog since not everybody watches these playthrough episodes, but yeah, super, super excited. It's gonna be incredible. Oh man. This is one of my favorite missions in the game, to be honest. I don't know why it's such a fun mission. The Righteous Authority is also another reason why it's one of my favorite, because Righteous Authority is king. It's really, really solid weapon you can get so early in the game.
Our jet is a short hike to the west.
Dog meat.
If we take this
come
road,
on.
We should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority.
It's actually not that far.
Relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology.
Dance is like, traveling a mile away from the police station is a large risk.
So it's our job to investigate.
It is if you're on survival mode. He's totally right about that, and we are, so. There you go. Oh, those are the Pulowski, what do they call it? Preservation systems, yeah. I remember the kid in Great Itch that was stuck in one. I had to go back and record that for my, my Ant Agonizer DLC video. My troll video for the year on April Fools. Oh. Isn't it nice that we have Paladin Dance to soak up all of this damage? I think it's also probably a good idea to. Actually, I took Lone Wanderer, didn't I? That was kind of the plan. Have I taken Lone Wanderer? Oh, yeah, I have a level up. Some of you were probably already pointing that out. I did take Lone Wanderer. I might want to take a companion instead. Kind of changing my mind here, I know. What do I want to tank? Not lead belly. Kind of want to take action boy. Or dip another point into agility. I think I'll do that, actually. We're about to level up again. Then I can take ninja, and then we can start really being effective with sneak criticals. Wow. That's a lot of good stuff. All of that's really good stuff. Winter jacket, eh.
The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't
okay.
Since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment.
Paladin Dance just goes on and on and on.
I don't intend to give up and head home or end up missing.
Yeah, I think this episode will be called Paladin Dance Dance Revolution. I think that's a fitting name for this episode. Since we should be spending most of it with our lovely Paladin Dance.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. Paladin Dance takes it one small mission at a time. Kill some bloatflies, mission accomplished. Go ahead and fill this water. Might as well. God, I picked up so many water bottles. This is incredible. It just keeps going. How many did I pick up? You guys are gonna see that notification in the top left for quite a while. There we go. I'm just curious. I think I had like very little dirty water. Wow, I had like 15 empty bottles. Awesome. It'll keep me nice and hydrated for a while. So the only illness we've gotten so far, I think, is fatigue, right? Or weakness, something like that. Uh-oh. Where's that dog going? Oh. Okay. Some of this dog meat. Surprised I'm not over encumbered. I thought I was close to being over encumbered. Wait. Is something weird going on? Let's drop this. No, nothing weird's going on. Okay, I guess I was just crazy. Carry on. All right, we're good. What time is it? It's weird lighting. Oh, it's early in the morning. I guess that's not weird. No, I can't just look at the Fallout sky and determine what time it is. Although that would be cool.
Arc jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security.
I really should be able to. Logically, since I know north. The directions, the cardinal directions. All right, here we are. I plan to let Paladin Dance do a lot of the heavy lifting. Especially in the room with
Paladin
all
Dance.
The sins.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Let's hurry this up.
I don't plan on rushing through the facility without extreme caution. Contrary to what you might believe, I'd like you to remain alive during the course of our mission. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Yeah, I like when he says that. Basically telling me to watch the hell out because he doesn't trust me. I mean, he did just meet me, so. Kind of makes sense. God, I am so excited for Far Harbor. unfortunately, a lot of it has been leaked. And while I wish it hadn't been leaked, I am very impressed with what I've seen. And I can't cover it because that violates Bethesda's terms of service. And I had my first Fallout, one of my first Fallout videos near release taken down because of it. So, can't do that.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Not a single drop of blood or a casing?
This place is a mess. But I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're
one
done,
dish rag.
Martin's place for sweep and retrieve.
Yeah, sweep and retrieve. Whatever. Paladin dance goes on. He soldiers on.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
I'm gonna find a way to get the door open. I should probably turn on subtitles because I've been talking over dance a lot. I know I checked that in another episode, but general subtitles are still off. Let's put those on. I wish there were a bed here. I wish there were, but there is not. I think I have to go to this terminal to get the password to that one. It's 9YB3M. Yeah, there's no bed for me, unfortunately. So I'm gonna unlock this and then run to the left. I didn't unlock it. I do that a lot. I like rush through the terminal, think I've already got what I need, and then I get out of it. Okay. Now.
Nice work.
Now we're good. Oh shit! No, not the leg. Vats, come on. Oh boy. I'm not feeling good about this. Oh shit, are we already gonna die? Oh my god. That would be awful. I know I've said not to use stim packs, but holy hell. Like, what am I supposed to do about this? I might use some buff out. Try to get myself out of here, like, it's ridiculous. Oh my god! Ah! These synths mean business. I should have used a stim pack because okay, ooh, yeah, all right. So, probably not the best weapon to use, but it's the highest damage. But I should've used my shotgun. That's what I should've used. Well, we have our work cut out for us. I can't believe that at level 8, this is an issue. I should be going Rifleman as well. Might go Rifleman next, because I'm sure I'll level up from all the enemies. This is the place to get your fusion cell ammo. It's everywhere. Oh, this room is a you-know-what. I remember this room. Upcoming here. There's no bed.
Sorry about
What am I supposed to do about that? Oh my god. Ugh. Do I even want to do this mission now? I feel like I have to. We're just gonna have to, like, deal with it. Just, like, soldier through, because... I'm gonna take Rifleman, though. Yeah, we're gonna do this, guys.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
This is what I want to do this episode.
Follow me.
There's no reason at level 8, at least on regular difficulty, especially, that this shouldn't be doable. I guess that's not even the concern, is it? Because I basically just got cheesed, like, by some random explosion. So I know that area is known for random explosions. Maybe I should try and find a bed near ArcJet. I'll try that. Hopefully, kind of veering off the beaten path does not get rid of, the mission, or, you know, fail it, or something like that. Because that would be terrible. Once again. Because I am not about to have you guys watch the same thing for 45 minutes. Just, like, have me do something, fail 15 minutes in, do it again, fail again. It's definitely not what I want.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Was there anything I did for my character? No, not in particular. I was thinking just because it seems darker than when I came out.
That is a short hike to the west. If we take this road,
before,
we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived. Broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology.
Okay.
Whoever or whatever is creating those energy,
let's go, Dance.
Might be a potential threat.
Buddy.
So it's our job to investigate.
Come on. There you go. What is it? Pistol? I'm fine. Thank you, though, Dogmeat. Was there a bed in that trailer up there? There might have been. That would be not as awful, I suppose. You know, I need to pick myself up a nice pipe rifle as well. Because I got plenty of that ammo. Is that a bed in there? I already see. No. That's a chair. I don't know what I'm looking at. No, no bed. I would have noticed, right? If there were a bed in here. Come on, Dance, do your thing. I wonder what somebody said to have these people start fighting each other. Get him, dog meat. There we go. See, I can sometimes hit things that I'm aiming directly at, right? Chest piece is better than what I have. Just on the energy resistance, which I probably should just go ahead and take with me. Keep the Raider chest piece, drop something else. I've got all those bottles that we're gonna refill. You guys ready for that? I'll just drop this for now. I'll come across other raider chest pieces. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with. Oh wait, that was a pocketed leg. Yeah. Give me that. Been a target from the moment we arrived. Oh wait. I don't intend to give up and head home. Wait a second. Do I have? This might be the campsite mod. I thought I didn't have any mods on. I think this is supposed to be a sleeping bag right there. But it's not because it's glitched into the ground. Or is that already there? You guys can tell me. No, maybe that was already there. Maybe the campsite mod just took this makeshift thing and... Yeah. Maybe I'm crazy. Because that looks way too conveniently placed with the branches like that. Yeah, I think that was probably already in the game. Never mind. That's what the campsite mod does. That's one of the makeshift tents available. Okay. Moving on to Arc Jets. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Let's get a move on. I know there's a bed in Beantown Brewery, but those are some pretty dangerous raiders, probably. Man. The wasteland is a dangerous place on survival. Plenty of opportunities to die randomly for no reason. Which is a big complaint for people. Yeah. Bottle filling time. Yeah, filling this water. It's wonderful water. Dog meat's been walking around in it. These bloat flies have been walking around in it. Floating around in it. I think I personally would not be able to survive in the wasteland. I'm too much of a germaphobe. I wouldn't drink this water. Maybe I would if it was literally a last ditch option. Probably. But I definitely wouldn't be collecting a bunch of bottles and filling all the dirty water. I don't think, at least. Jet is up there. What's up here? Probably some gunners up on that. Somebody told me there was a bed on a gunner area. Honestly, I've never come up and look at this thing ever. I didn't even realize this was here. Interesting. Is that some caps right there? Caps dash. And a stim pack. How generous. Okay. Dance is going ahead, soldiering on. Please be a bed in this little thing. That'd be wonderful. Come on, a little sleeping area. No. No. Oh, God. The survival mode struggle is real. I know you're over there, Dance. Hold on. Even if there was a bed on this overpass, I can't get on the overpass. Right? I've never been down here before. works. I'm just not gonna wander where I shouldn't be. Okay. I'm gonna stay as far back as possible. Right. That sounds like a plan. I don't know of any places nearby off the top of my head with beds. Oh no. Shit. Is Dance really gonna run all the way over there? Jeez, I'm sorry guys, this is a complete waste of time.
I lost him.
Yeah, you lost him! Wow. That Mirelurk was determined. Alright, let's go. Let's get this show on the road. No freaking beds anywhere. Where'd he go? Oh. Coming through the fence, that's cool. No! Are you kidding me? It's a dirty mattress right here. I can't sleep in it because why?
Paladin.
Okay.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Mm-hmm. Remember, stay focused.
Right.
Okay. So, same strategy. Gonna run all the way back. Probably equip my shotgun instead of the rifle. Screen.
Corporations like this that put the
green screen, non-sensory.
They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
I don't think I'm missing any beds.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's on.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping. Look at the Evan, these robots.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that.
Okay.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might.
Let's go ahead and switch to the shotgun.
After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
I believe riflemen affect shotguns as well. So,
looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open.
That's a good thing.
Reconnoiter the area.
Okay. Okay, Dance is right there. Hopefully they'll pay more attention to him than me. Hopefully.
Nice work.
Oh God. God. Is it safe, Dance? Seems like it. Okay, you need to move forward, buddy, and handle that entire room because I don't want to blow up. Is that that's a gas canister, is it not?
Is someone present?
Yeah.
Hostile sensor reading. Hostile sensor reading.
That was the fire. It's an odd-looking gas canister. Okay. No miscellaneous explosions. Come on, come back, dog meat. You don't need to stand there and just get shot.
Over there. Get him.
Where are the synths? Come on, shoot some synths. Okay. Please be a bed in here. I'm begging you. Dogmeat's all up there running around and stuff, so this is the way to go to advance the mission. I know that. I didn't even think about traps. Oh god. That's clearly not how you set off traps. Okay, let's go where Paladin Dance is going. Oh, this is the way. You can tell it's been a while since I've done this. I can just disarm this, right? It's not gonna hurt me. Looking for a bed. Nice old place to wind down. Take an hour nap. But I'm gonna find it there. How about in here? Not in here either. Well. Looks like we're just gonna have to.
We got turrets ahead.
Yeah, we got turrets ahead, don't we? It's great. He went up here, didn't he? Yeah. Okay, no beds in that area. So, just gonna have to deal with it. That's nice. That's useful. Glad we have that. Tired from lack of sleep. Yeah, tell me about it. For real. So disable the turrets, right? Deactivate. Cool. Yes. All right. I'm still not ready to call this a victory by any means. Nobody seemed to sleep at ArcJet. If they did, it was on couches. Because they sure as hell didn't sleep in any beds. Because they don't exist. There are traps in stalls sometimes. Need to be careful. No mattress in the bathroom? Okay. Not sure what I expected. Should I just stop wasting ammo? I thought I could just get some easy XP out of that. Guess not. No mattress in the closet. Gotcha. That's cool. Alright. Dance, come on. You're on point, buddy. Let's go! Might just wait for a second on a couch. He seems to be glitched. Where's the couch? I just saw a couch. Didn't I? Or a chair? Can't sit in one of these chairs, can I? What about this one? This one I can sit in, surely. Okay. Okay. We're being careful, but we need to be. So I'm thirsty, and I need sleep. Some dirty water. Okay. We're good. Dance is still stuck. Guess if I move forward, he might unstick himself. Yeah. That was probably obvious to a lot of you. Let's not go on an adventure down there. Follow Paladin Dance. Fuck. Okay. Paladin Dance is probably so irritated.
Engine course ahead. Should be our final stop.
Okay, this place is an awful. Awful area from my knowledge, so I'm stressing because I remember explosions.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Just completely unfair explosions. I think I could just follow Dance.
The maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
See, that's a gas container. So if I destroy that now, it won't cause me issues later. Stealthy dog meat is stealthy. Prowling around. Alright. The junk jet's right there. I'm not even gonna pick it up, honestly. I don't see the reason. Any reason to do that. It's really heavy. There's a gas container. I don't think that's an issue, but I'm not willing to risk. Actually, I don't need to shoot it. Just because. Fusion core. Put me over the weight limit. Okay, let's drop this shock. I don't need that. Drop the machete. Okay. Please. Please don't kill me. My goodness. Full. I guess I should be looking for duds. Makes things easier. Dead arenas. Where are you, duds? Okay. There we go. There we go.
Engine core power restored.
Okay.
Thermal engine fueled. Primed and standing by for your command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
Sorry to interrupt the countdown, but I'm hungry. Crispy squirrel bits. There we go.
4. 3. It would appear my target has 2.
No one knows I'm here. Keep it that way. There we go. Vaporize everything. Good.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Yeah, that gas container there would always blow me up, actually. But of course it wasn't a problem because not survival mode. Maybe I should pick up one of these Institute weapons, but if I did, see, just picking up that ammo weighed me over. Oh, that's good. Instamash, yeah, that's not worth carrying. Yeah, just one Instamash, I'll be fine. Okay, buddy.
Oh my god, are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. Thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Alright. It's up here, but this is also not fun, so I'm gonna have to really be careful. Sorry this isn't very high action, guys. It's just me being extremely careful. Just because there's not a single bed in this entire mission, as far as I can tell. I've done a pretty good job of looking, I think. Maybe I've missed one bed. I will say, however, that one dirty mattress outside is complete BS. Where's DANSE? Dude. You gotta come up here and fight all my battles for me. Thank you.
We may have a problem here.
Yeah.
Not getting past me!
You don't see me. Yeah, go DANSE. I'll be here, backing you up.
Marketing.
Too close to danger. Got everything?
Maintain your position!
Subroutine, eliminating all hostiles.
I hope that's the last of them. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Damn it. I do have plenty of food. I'm just gonna stop picking up ammo for now as well. I think this quest item is also gonna weigh me down. I think I'm good to stop sneaking. Zero
Let's
weight.
Get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Three antibiotics. That was quite the haul. Wow. Thank you for that, my goodness. Already not liking this weight. Let's just eat some Dandy Boy apples. Why not? Okay. Let's go. So, I think we have our righteous authority, but I still have to find a bed. To solidify all that we've done in the past 30 minutes. It's not too bad for this mission. I mean, obviously, if you're...
The bunker looks clear.
If you're on regular, you just blow through it, no problem. Alright.
Paladin DANSE.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss.
Yes, we
do. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal mod. May it serve well in battle.
Righteous Authority! Definitely gonna start using this instead of the musket. And then.
Thank
I'll,
you. You're welcome, civilian. Now,
outfit it with mods. Goes,
I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. Could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Yes.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station and we'll discuss the details.
Shit. Okay. A lot of this stuff really is weighing me down. All this food that I kind of don't need. I will drink a Nuka-Cola to keep my tiredness at bay. Lots of stim packs, lots of stim packs. God, I should not be carrying 17 potatoes. I'm tempted to just eat some of this stuff. Even though it doesn't make sense. Or drop it. I'll eat it. Yeah, that didn't make any sense, and I know it. But I would feel bad just dropping it. Dog meat is fine. I need to do some resource management before the episode's done. Yeah, so I'm a little caffeinated. That's good. Now the goal is to get back. Or actually, I could just go back to Cambridge. I think I'll do that, actually. follow the same path back is going to be the safest thing to do. As far as I know. Fucking mattress. Okay. This game has a really beautiful ambient soundtrack. I turned the Diamond City radio off pretty early, even though I think Travis is really funny and the music's great, but it just makes it feel way more intense. And also for the simple fact that we can't have radio playing on YouTube because YouTube will not allow it. Okay, sorry about that hitch up, guys. Kind of doing the sprint to sneak, just in case I run into anything. Really curious about that makeshift tent. Sometimes I think there's some raiders or super mutants, almost, maybe, near this bridge, so I'm kind of worried about that. Kind of want to check this out for a second, though. What's going on up here? Just kidding. Moving on. Is that one of those cake machines? Yeah, it is. Yeah, there's some ghouls that would rip me to shreds. So we're going to sneak around them. So, yeah, I'm going to cheat to get us back to where we are. Because that just happened. So, in the next episode, we will return right here, but this mission will be done when you guys come back. So, anyways, hope you enjoyed this episode. And if you did, remember to hit that like button. I would really appreciate it. And don't forget to stay tuned for more tips and tricks. I got a lot of Far Harbor stuff coming up. So, I hope you guys are looking forward to that. And I will talk to you all next time. Peace.